The Texas Tech tennis team is off to its best start in program history, leading the Big 12 Conference with a 3-0 record, 13-3 overall record, and as high as a number 18 ranking this season, bringing new expectations to the program and its fans.
I mean, everyone comes out and we work hard, and I think starting out, we were a little nervous. We didn't really know what exactly to expect, and everyone kind of got down in doubles, like we were all losing, and then all of a sudden it all clicked, and we just toppled them from there. Like everybody's game just turned on, kicked up three notches, and just blew them out of the water, basically. And that's really cool that our team has the experience and has like the heart and ability to be able to do that.
We started off well in the season, like we did not lose a lot of matches, but then we kind of broke down in the middle. I think we're picking it up again though.
So, I mean, obviously we all want to be perfect, but I think we've learned probably more from our losses than we have our wins. And, you know, losing a tight win to Notre Dame and a close 4-3 to Utah, I think built the character of this team to do what it's done to this point. You know, I think you don't have to look very far at the teams in the top 20, top 25 in the country, and look at their record in 4-3 matches. And generally, they're very good in 4-3 situations. And that's where we've been lucky. We've done really well in the 4-3 situations. And I think that's what's really got us to where we're at.
Tech is headlined by the doubles team of freshman Kenneth Kilgo and sophomore Samantha Adams, who took down the number one doubles team at Notre Dame and have led the Red Raider tennis resurgence heading into this home matches this weekend against Oklahoma and Oklahoma State.
They've gelled well. I think that has to do with some past experiences. They've known each other for a while now. I've played together before entering college. And so, you know, that was easy. The chemistry was there. They both have a great doubles mind, a great doubles background. They've got the skill set to be a very accomplished doubles team. But generally, you don't always see accomplished doubles players do really well unless they're teamed with the right person. So they've gelled really well. They are able to kind of build on each other's weaknesses, and the other one can kind of pick up for some of those areas. I'm probably harder on these two than probably any girls I've been on a double squad since I've coached at Texas Tech, because I really think that by the time they graduate, they could be national champions. There's no question in my mind. They've got the skill set to do that.
It's not like where it's like all of a sudden we're being challenged, you know, from day one in the fall and up to this point, you know, every single match, whether it's a practice match or we're playing against Notre Dame, you know, it's the same. He has the same expectations. So it's not anything that we're not used to and, you know, we haven't been striving for since the beginning.
It's a little exciting, actually. It's a nerve-wracking at first, but like, just to think about it, we've never really had the target on our back, and now we're in the position where we are the team to beat, and everyone is like looking, oh, Texas Tech, like, we want to beat them. That'd be a great win for us, and that, like, for us, that's an amazing thing, and I think everyone's more excited than anxious or intimidated by it.